loves watching movies on DVD, but we're not always at home to watch them. With Digital Copy, it's really easy to take our favorite Fox movies anywhere we go. It takes just a few minutes to transfer to your computer.
And then I can put it on my laptop, so I can go wherever I want. You can also put your movies on your iPod, so I can watch them whenever I want. At the beach, or on long car trips, or hanging out with friends. Fox DVDs with Digital Copy.
Simple.
Fast. Portable.
A typical road trip weekend consists of partying, hooking up, and going wild. But in 2010, four friends will discover a new level of awesome.
Go. All right.
Look, what are we gonna do? You guys are terrible at quarters? Let's break into a school or steal a cop car or something, huh? Get Ritalin?
What?
Guys, come look at this.
You don't think it's a little weird, a bunch of guys just piling up in a big bathtub together?
It's called male bonding, okay? Haven't you even seen Wild Hogs?
Watch out, here I come.
What the hell happened last night?
Is there some kind of retro thing going on this weekend?
There's something going on over here. Dude is rocking cassette player.
Live rooms.
I'm sure there's a good explanation for all this.
Jerry girl!
Excuse me, miss. What color is Michael Jackson?
Black?
Winterfest 86!
I don't understand. We back in time.
This is scary.
Must be some kind of hot tub time machine.
This is a very special model that you have here.
You know exactly what's going on here, don't you, old man?
Come on, it's the 80s. Let's do what we want. Free love!
Hey, let's get this party started.
Mom?
Forget the present.
Why did I ever pick up on it? What was I thinking?
Wow.
And now the universe is giving me another shot.
This is gonna be the best looking like ever.
I feel pregnant.
Change the future.
There's money to be made here, man.
We can invent iPods, Prius, Match.com, short ribs. We could combine, Viagra with Twitter.
What?
Twitagora. Boom!
And kick some past.
You're breaking up with me?
That's not how this happens.
Do you know what happens to you?
I mean, you're fat. I mean, like, fat.
Oh! Hot tub time machine.
Can I text you later?
Wait, what?
Are you online, Mom?
I have no idea what you're saying.
How do I get a hold of you?
Come find me.
That just sounds exhausting.
Sam, what do you do?
I am physical therapist at a rehabilitation center.
I had such a great time tonight.
Oh, me too. You know, next time maybe we can catch a movie or just
come out of a relationship, you know?
You're not emotionally ready.
Exactly. I mean, you know, we can still
hang out.
Yeah, I mean, you're good people.
That was the day he thought I'd make the perfect homegirl. I'm just being my regular self.
You are not supposed to show him your regular self until you've been married for 5 years.
This is how you get mad.
I told you to wear a dress.
To a basketball game?
Yeah.
People here want to see Scott McKnight.
You see Scott McKnight at a gas station? He can't even open up the gas tank until I hook him up.
You got plans Saturday night?
What kind of car do you drive?
Girl!
Happy birthday.
Scott, this is Morgan.
Hey.
A girl doesn't just become the wife of a franchise player by accident.
Now that truck couldn't get any worse.
I got a physical therapist coming by the house. You call her the miracle worker.
Feels good.
Some women have gaydar. I've got hodar. Leslie, the job is yours.
I have an NBA player's career in my hands.
You really think you can get me back?
Yeah, but you're gonna hate me by the time I'm through with you.
There's a rumor going around the Nets aren't going to re-sign you.
I can't take some player off the bench.
You're not staying? Have you lost your damn mind?
What the?
Get up.
Leslie, what are you doing? Okay, okay.
sorry I left you. Please give us a chance.
After the work she did with you, she's become a hot commodity. Five teams offered her a training position.
Are you running from something?
I'm not running from anything.
How about dinner someplace nice?
You better be packing something in that wallet. I'm not one of those salad-eating chicks.